Time now to think again about what you thought you knew. All this week and for the next couple of weeks at 5, we're bringing you tips to help improve your health, save you some time and some money. It is something most of us do every night after dinner, cool the leftovers. But you could be putting yourself and your family at risk for foodborne illness. Why you need to think again about where you cool down dinner.
You're trying to cool down hot food. You stick it where?
I put it on the countertop and for a while and then put it in the refrigerator.
But a lot of people don't realize that when you take steaming hot leftovers and place it into the refrigerator to cool down, the center can really take a long time to cool down, and that can create a perfect breeding ground for bacteria.
I didn't know that.
You do now. What are you going to do? You going to change your ways?
Probably I'm going to finish it. I'm going to throw it away.
Eat it all and then throw it away. Coming up tomorrow on Live at 5, if you make it to the gym, you want to make sure you maximize your time. We'll show you the worst place to stand during a fitness class. That's tomorrow only on Action 7 News Live at 5.